Now let's talk about my microphone being on. Can we have a little bit of something? Holy cow, it works. All right. Wow, impressive. Okay. That shit. Still gonna practice. Goodness gracious. There we go. mix and paint. I like to call Le Paint Buckets, huh? That's what I'm talking about. Over here, over there. Alright, how about some of this? You know what I need is some airbrush medium. I think I'd be happier with a looser paint. Mix it with this. This is such a staple in my color. I'd mix it with this and then strain it. Okay. Put some paint on there before or what? You know what I'm saying? Thank you.
in my throat.
Got some real music being played here tonight. It's pretty good anyway. What is happening, Catwoman? Welcome to the stream. Sure, everything's on here, yes. Happy to see that you've shown up and stopped by to check out some of my work. I appreciate it. How's your day going? A couple of these paintings are obviously sideways. It's kind of like my style. I just gotta finish this cactus here. Kind of practicing on this canvas right now. Oh, right on. Yeah, man, that would be great. Thank you very much. You know, on the 29th of this month, I will be a 3-month-old stream. So, relatively new. I do a lot of, there's some 5 minute, I'm sorry, 10 minute videos where it kind of wraps up a whole evening. It's kind of fun to watch, put some music to it. It's a lot of fun. Thank you. I have tons more. Generally, like last night, we worked with some subs. What did I paint last night? What did I paint indeed? Oh, it was a person's, one of their gaming channel's logos. But they have it all nice, and this is a green outline, so I just really screwed it up. But he liked it a lot. I mean, you know, it's fun. We just... It's pushing paint around the canvas, you know what I mean? Doesn't matter what I do here, if we're working together. This I've been working on for about a year now. This one started probably 3 days ago. It's a little nighttime version I'm kind of figuring out. You know, it's a fun show because we kind of I start to figure things out with everybody, I guess. I think. I've yet to really finalize what this is all about, I guess. But so far, I appreciate you wanting to share it. Last night I spent all 3 or 4 hours of painting on this area. So... hopefully it doesn't get like that again today. But I don't mind. We actually have some real music being played here tonight. So, it's kind of cool, a little jam band from California. That's awesome. Thank you so much. Today I'm going to try to level this playing field out here. I greatly appreciate it. Yeah, people, this is like the house favorite, I guess, right now, which is understandable. So I took a trip to Hawaii and brought a little bit of it back, I guess. Tried to figure out if I could paint it, and sure enough, I could do it. One of my high-speed videos, actually, you'll see me painting another one of these, which looks really nice, and then I paint over the whole dang thing. That painting literally is is this right now, my color thingamajiggy. Here's another water one, not as popular, but let me tell you, in person, this kind of style looks way greater than this, but... on film, this picks up way better, I guess. So I gotta kind of find a happy medium. I would hate to have someone look at my paintings online and then be like, oh, I wanna buy it, and then get it home and be disappointed. But could be just my own thing, yeah? My own struggle with the damn art. But anyway, that's what I do here. At least that's what I think I do here. And then throughout the evening, I may mute the channel. I'll let you all know when it happens because I have customers that come into my store here, and I just don't want to infringe upon their privacy. So you're going to be playing some more Pac-Man today or something cool. We do that every Sunday, by the way. Last Sunday we played Donkey Kong. I say we because I have my tech guy. He comes over on Sundays and he plays on my PC with me. But anyway, I like that you're playing Pac-Man. At least that version is pretty cool. I think I need a whiter color. And maybe a darker one here for the shadow. Good for you. Yeah, that's fun. Yeah, I call my show Simple Game Sunday. It's anything but simple, as you very well know. I mean, you know, I'm old, so I've been around since Pac-Man's been around. And I still suck at it. It's so fun. It's fun to play. That's a little too dark, eh? But young at heart indeed. I'm pretty darn lucky in life, I must say. I mean, I work hard to do this, but look what I'm doing. Thank you very much, Catwoman. Have a great evening. I appreciate you sharing it. You know, my channel is something that you can share with people who you would normally not share YouTube with. So keep that in mind, too. I appreciate you very much. And I'll stop by your channel and say hey. I'm sure you subscribe because you're awesome. She goes. He has too much water. Yeah, good enough. My color palette. That's an ugly color. Freaking perfect. We gotta get rid of some of this orange. Just here and there, wherever I think the light might be hitting it differently. A little more black in there. Right there, we'll put a happy little stick there, as Bob Ross would say. Bob Ross. Hold on. Hey. Hey. Now I'm trying to keep her baby out of my store, which is appropriate because thousands of dollars worth of stupid stuff. Jamie! What's up, dude? Dudes and dudettes. Hope you're having a great day. It's Friday, man. You know what I mean? Friday, we're making history with a different painting technique. Now we're talking. This little bugger, or this is the middle one, I would guess. Whoa. This little bugger's taken me about a year. I don't know, it's a mandala, but I kind of combine mandala with the painting, and I don't know what I'm doing with it. Reminds me of Alex Gray, his work. He does really good work. But mine looks like something he would have done. Oh yeah, for sure, bro. Let's see, I think that would be a closer... I gotta look at it on camera so that I get the light. Turn it. Yeah, it is. I agree. Especially when it's if I ever figure out how to finish it. So, what's your Friday night looking like? Some up here. Oh, damn. All right. You on the other side of the planet. Very cool, my friend. I love that about this, like, communication. I mean, we're talking two sides of the earth. Great. I'll try to remember that, man. I'm sorry for if you've already said it and I've forgotten. But, you know, my brain... Howdy. We got people opening my door, closing my door. That's awesome, man. is how the future people fix the world problems by speaking together. I mean, obviously not me, but I'm just thinking like this is a whole other potential of a barroom situation, even to where great documents have been written in bars. This whole communication era might change everything, man. Okay, there's some of that. Put some back over here. Well, pretty soon I'll have a camera set up outside, so like tonight we have a band in from California, and they're like a little jam band, maybe a little western funk, I don't know what you would call it, it's an interesting sound they have, but soon I will have a camera set up so you guys can watch that even, wouldn't that be cool? I gotta pop up another cactus so I can practice doing this stuff on this before I move to this canvas. I feel as though I'm gonna screw it up. You know what I'm saying, man? You ever have that feeling in your life? I know, isn't that crazy? And pretty soon, again, with the camera out there, you'll be able to watch live music that's happening here, or let alone, I'll put one of those 360 cameras in here, and then you'll just be able just to chill inside the store, which will be just mind-blowing on a level for me, just being able to sit here and do my craft and talk to people, you know what I'm saying? Like you do, obviously, because you're in my store, sitting in your bed, just chilling. That's freaking cool, man. That's why, no matter how screwy politically it is in the world, it is the way it is because it's just the way it is. There's not a whole hell of a lot, you know, we can completely do. We can go and make our voice heard all over, of course, but in a weird way, there's no reason to worry, no reason to fret. It's kind of supposed to be the way it is. It's choices and reactions, and we're learning from it as a species. It's fun, man. Fun. Just having this opportunity to me is fun. It's something I wouldn't want to trade. Let's see. That's right. No different. So cool. One thing watching people do their video games. I mean, I like it. I enjoy it. I get to learn things. Shoot, I've learned so much by watching other people play. But then there's one thing to watch people do their craft, yeah? And then there's that moment. This is the now. This is that instant. And that instant isn't translated the same on, say, the videos. Like, obviously, these are all being recorded, blah, 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 blah. But if you watch some of the recordings, it's not going to be the same. It's not the same at all. So it kind of invites the idea to be here. It kind of invites the idea that entertainment is changing also, and we're kind of trying to find, I am trying to kind of find a way into, you know, to being in your house, just chilling though, not being on. I mean, there's obviously the gaming I do, that's the same, but I'm talking about this chilling, just being creative. Pretty soon we'll have shows where we're being creative together. You'll have whatever you want to paint on at your house. We'll make it cheap to find the paints, and then we'll do something together, like we're all in the same room, and you know, that's cool. Normally you'd have to pay money to do that, but we're gonna do that for free in your house, just as long as you want to show up. Because there's nothing to it, man. It's so dang cool to me, man. You can see I got a lot of crazy good ideas, I think. She's a hard robot to fix. I don't know if there's enough spaces in it to give her some inflection. Maybe. I've tried. I like to go on channels that have the texted speech, and I make them rap. That's funny to me. See, I get to a certain point, I have issues, I have problems. Right. I gotta stare at this painting for a minute. It's confusing my head. See, I'm really trying to make this look like a hot, hot day. I think the brighter it is, the hotter it is. It's kind of like in Arizona when it's 115, there's this certain glow about the No. Pull that tight, Pop. I got kids pushing into my door. Nevertheless, it gets to have this like glow to the air, and it's very noticeable because it's like hot. I'm trying to find that. Right on, man. I appreciate you. I will see you soon, next time you pop on. Thanks for stopping by. this. Thank you.
It's riding by the moon down
Okay. Might work, might not. Let's see. Can I do it? All about it. About screwing it up. What's up, Catwoman? Oh yeah, I should do this. I'll probably do this till about 8:30, 9 o'clock. But you see, with this show, you get to sit and see my struggle. you're too kind. You're too kind. I think this is the first ever show where you get to sit with the artist. And, I mean, sometimes I sit here for a half hour just staring at it, kind of talking to people, but not really doing much. Because I don't know what to do. I'm at a point where I'm just lost. If I was a, you know, if I knew what I was doing, I'd probably keep going. That might be another reason why I work on 5 different paintings at the same time, yeah? I got another beach scene here. I gotta fix the turtle. I'm actually gonna get rid of all of that. That'll happen. I was thinking about doing that right now. Yeah, it's nice. It's good to be not doing much. It's like a gift. Let's get rid of this little turtle, shall we? Then we'll start the sandy beach over and then it'll be better. I shouldn't do that. I shouldn't be disrespectful of the painting. Or maybe. Bye-bye. 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 I paint with acrylic. Just recently I built 3 canvas to do a triptych. I got a commission job. And so, yeah, I built 3 of them at 20 by 40 inches, so pretty all right size. That'd be like a meter, I guess here. Sorry, I deal with a lot of Europeans. Nevertheless, that's an interesting process in itself, just building the canvas, stretching it, and then gessoing it, and then, you know, getting it all right. Thanks for sharing my show, man. I appreciate it. I really do. And if you know Oprah Winfrey, you let her know what I'm doing, too. So who is your favorite Catwoman in any of the movies? Wasn't Michelle Pfeiffer a Catwoman? There, fix the beach.
Hey, oh, the beach is fixed over here.
I really need a break. Michelle Pfeiffer all the way.
Yeah, for sure.
I dig it. I've been on your channel. That's how I found out about the Pac-Man. And the other day I was on something and you were on there being cool to people. Oh yeah, for sure. It's literally the picture. I guess so. That's cool. Good on ya. Yeah, I knew I should have kept the little robot walking up from the beach. That's what I painted on here originally. Was a robot. What is up, dudes? Howdy, I'm gonna put you on mute there, Catwoman. Ay, ay, ay. love that part. Space, this is Shane. Ah, fake urine. Ah, shoot. It's $25. I know that for a fact. I can get it to you for $20. However, I don't have any in the store at this moment. And let me just double check my bag, because I had some at storage today, and I was going to bring it in, and I seem to have left it on the table there. But, yeah, tomorrow I'm open 5 to 9 in the evening. Okay, so we're in Monterey Court, which is like a little bungalow. They have a restaurant here. It's on Miracle Mile and Oracle. So five. Yeah, there you go, bud. $20. Yes, sir. My goodness. My throat. This is my throat. How did I stop that? What was that about? Hello, everybody. Looks like we have somebody in here. About ready to close up shop. Don't know if I can paint any more this evening. Did a bunch of work on this little guy right here. Bunch of work. That won't fit. Dang. So I'm working on all these at the same time. I kind of just like having them around. Helps me think about what I have to do. These two tomorrow. So anyway, hopefully you hit 250 subscribers by now. That'd be great. Yeah, I guess that's it for me. I hope you all have a great evening. If I don't see you tomorrow, I'll be here tomorrow, 5 p.m. 9. Same as today. It's cutting out at 8:30. What is it, 8:30? Yeah, it's 8:30. So I hope you all have a great evening. Be safe out there. Have fun. Yeah, we'll talk to you tomorrow.